Dakshal Patel and you are watching Test with Dakshal Patel. Please subscribe my channel by pressing the subscribe button. Please don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications of my video as soon as I upload them. I make tech related videos, so please subscribe my channel. Today I am going to talk about, is Panasonic Iluga Remax 4G VoLTE or not? And if yes, how to enable it? So without wasting time, let's get started. If you are using Jio SIM, you might have not faced problem of VoLTE, but if you are using Airtel or other SIM, you might have faced a problem. VoLTE must not have worked on your phone at first. So today I am going to show you a trick. So let's start the trick. You go to settings, and there in more and then mobile network, you select 4G only, and then if you have not enabled enhanced 4G LTE mode, just enable it, and then go to your calling app, open dial pad and enter this code ***4636***. Don't take tension, I am giving this code in description of this video, so don't forget to check it there. Now you go to phone information, and then after scrolling down you can see set preferred network type, so it is LTE only, but here you have to select it LTE or GSM auto, and in brackets it is written PRL. You have to select this option, and then it's done, guys. I am damn sure you can make calls. I am showing you an example. See this. This call is it must have given on the screen that call ended, but here the VoLTE is working. So this is how to enable VoLTE. I hope you like the video. Please subscribe my channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching.